In this tutorial, we will use Noventri Suite to dynamically create pages using an image drop folder. This is a great time-saving feature. If you have other people working on your project, they don't need to know how to use Noventri Suite software. They can just edit the photos and stick them in the drop folder, then they will be imported into your digital sign. In our example, we have a couple different promotional images that we want to use here in the middle of our menu board. We'll pull these images from this folder on our network and dynamically create a page for each one of these images in our project. So let's open Noventri Suite. Now we've already started a project and we have the background image set on our first page. So first let's double click on the page title in the properties panel. And we'll click on the Use Dynamic Page Creation checkbox. Next, create a new image region where our images from our folder will appear. Back in the properties panel, select Image List and then the Directory Radio button. Let's browse to and select the folder that contains our images. Here we go, Snack Images. Now we see that a page has been created and one of our images has been imported. Now if we double click on the page title, we can see we've actually created two pages. If we'd had 20 images in our folder, we would have created 20 different pages. Now select Edit Sequence, and then using the arrow buttons on your keyboard, we can navigate back and forth and see the pages that we've created. Now let's say we want to create another page with a new image. Well, we do this by simply putting the new image into the assigned folder. Back in the Noventri Suite, we select the Edit Page, and you can see we've now created three pages. In Edit Sequence, we can preview the new page. If we want to get rid of one of those pages we've created, we simply remove the corresponding image from our image folder, and then that page will be removed from our project. If you'd like to learn more about Noventri and Noventri Suite, please visit us online at www.noventri.com, or you can check out our other tutorials and videos on our YouTube channel.